We're here with Jazzy postgame. That Sheldon big league win today. Talk about the win for the team.
This game was huge. Like, we really needed this game. We really played together. We rebounded. We drove the basket. It was incredible. We got layup after layup after layup, and it really helped us get the win.
What was the key in the second quarter when you guys had that big 10-0 run to take the lead at halftime?
Defense, 100%. We kept helping down. We got steals. We got layups. We got threes. And we really just broke them down, and that really helped us going into halftime.
Two in a row, we got to come back home on Wednesday, big game against a rival, Davis. What are you guys looking forward to carrying on that momentum today?
We are so ready for Davis. We're going to practice hard, so come show out. It'll be great.
Cool. Congratulations and good luck on Wednesday.
Thank you.